My name is Gabriel Cordell. I am 42 years old, and I am an actor. I was born in North Africa, moved to the States in 76 when I was 5 and a half years old. Grew up in New York, Long Island. And on October 17, 1992, on my way to my first professional audition, I got into a car accident 5 blocks away from my house. That left me paralyzed.